How do you arrange a 2, 8, 1, 6, and 4 to create the largest possible number? For example, these two numbers contain the same digits but in a different order, and one number is larger than the other. In this lesson, you will learn how to create numbers that are larger or smaller than a given number by comparing the values of the digits. Let's review our symbols. Less than shows that the first number is smaller than the second. 56 is less than 98. The greater than symbol shows that the first number is greater than the second. 98 is greater than 56. And the equal sign means the same as. 56 is the same as 56. Let's also review how to compare numbers. When we compare numbers, it is often helpful to write them on a place value chart. We always want to start with the digit that has the largest value, and in this case, it's the hundred thousands. The hundred thousands both have the same digit, so we'll move to the next place. Again, the digits are the same, so we'll continue moving until we find digits that are different. In the hundreds, we have a 6 in one number and a 5 in the other. 6 is greater than 5. So we know that 405,672 is greater than 405,572. A common mistake that many students make is thinking that 69 is greater than 102 because the digits 6 and 9 are bigger than 1 and 2. But actually, 69 is less than 102. Now we're going to focus on trying to make a number sentence true when one of the digits is missing. Here we know that 405,672 is greater than the next number, but we have a missing digit in the hundreds. So let's write both of these numbers on a place value chart. Again, we always want to start comparing the numbers in the largest value. So, do I need to compare the digits in the ones and the tens? No, because the missing number is in the hundreds. If we look at the hundred thousands, ten thousands, and thousands, all of those digits are the same. But when we get to the hundreds, we have a missing number. And we need to think of a number that will make the number sentence true. The first number is greater than the second number. So the 6 has to be greater than the missing number. There are many numbers that could make this number sentence true as long as it's less than 6. So let's try a 5. 405,672 is greater than 405,598. Some other numbers that would also work to make this number sentence true would be a 4, a 3, 2, 1, or 0. Let's look at another number. Now we're comparing two numbers, but the digit in the thousands place is missing. Again, we need to think about which digits do we need to compare. So let's write those numbers on a place value chart. We always want to start with the digits that have the largest value. So we'll compare the millions. The millions are the same, the hundred thousands are the same, the ten thousands are the same, but when we get to the thousands, we notice that the one digit is missing. To make this number sentence true, we have to pick a number that is less, that is greater than 7. We could pick an 8 or a 9 to make this number sentence true. 5,007,506 is less than 5,009,671. What is the largest number that can be made with these digits? Here we have a 4, 7, 3, 1, and 6. And we want to arrange them to make the largest number possible. If I use a place value chart, I know that I want my largest digit to be in the place that has the largest value. So I will take my 7 and put it in the 10 thousands. The next largest digit is a 6, and I will put that in the thousands. Then we have a 4 for the hundreds, a 3 for the tens, and a 1 for the ones. I've created 76,431. This is the largest possible number that can be created with these digits. Let's use those same digits, but this time ask, what is the smallest number that can be created with these digits? Again, if we use our place value chart, we know if we want to make the smallest number, we need to put the smallest digit in the largest place, which would be the 10,000s. Then we'll take the next smallest, which is a 3, and put it in the thousands, then a 4 in the hundreds, a 6 in the tens, and a 7 in the ones. And we've created 13,467. If we want to make the smallest number possible, we want to put the smallest number in the place that has the largest value. In this lesson, you have learned how to create numbers that are larger or smaller than a given number by comparing the values of the digits.